Welcome to the Urban Ed Radio Show. This is your boy, Chef Boate and
Lady Rel.
Yes, and you never know what you're going to catch at the Urban Ed. We'd like to give a big shout out to our girl, April L.A., and the family at WBJL Radio out of New Jersey. Y'all give it up, y'all. Well, we got the question of the day, and what is that, Lady Rel?
How do you manage marriage and ministry?
How do you manage marriage and ministry? Y'all make sure y'all go to our Facebook page, our Twitter, our Instagram, and y'all answer that question for us. And make sure y'all tune in every Tuesday, 6 p.m. Eastern Time or 7 p.m. Eastern Time on 712-775-8268 or go online to WBJLradio.com. But Lady Rel, I threw the net all the way out to Portland, Oregon, and guess what I caught?
What did you catch?
I caught her with our girl, Lady L. Yes, she's coming to sit in with the Urban Net Radio Show, so y'all make sure y'all tune in with that. But before we go over there to Portland, Oregon, I had to go over to Oklahoma City and see my boy HD with that cut. Go crazy. Then I threw the net over to Republic, Missouri, with our boy Stephen Brown. It's all glory. Then I had to finish it off in Sacramento, California, with my boy Derek Braxton with that cut. City to city. Y'all check it out because you never know what you're going to catch at the Urban Net.
HD. This your boy HD. Everybody get up on the dance floor and go, and go, and go crazy. And go crazy. And go crazy. And go crazy. Woo-hoo. Like a dumb dumb, Eastside homeboy, where I come from. Dance on the floor till you go numb. No fighting, no hating, no red wrong. This is O-O-O City. All the way to the bay, hit the bass with me. Catch a case, cause it's beating up your Chevy. Got you moving side to side, getting all sweaty. Make it work it, work it, work it out. Turn the volume up, up loud. This a draw crowd, make it all shout. Go, 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 go crazy. All the way from the O to L.A. Hit play on the track and I'm ready. Like a quarterback, Tom Brady. Get you all in the frenzy. Go, 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 go.
I turn the club up, they tear the rugs up, soon as we turn the subs up. Everybody hands high like a drug bust. Yeah, I'm from the West, homie, don't you see the dubs up? Baptize him on the spot, fill the tubs up. Now fraternize with the flock, tell them fill the cups up. For sure though, original, the type is proto. I go-go, crazy, crazy, yeah, yeah, loco. It's solo, the coach and loco, I represent the Ocho. Immerse from the ghetto, we put the devil in the chokehold. Either I leave him on the mat flat out, I squeeze the telly black out. Or when they see him tap out, they go crazy.
Go, 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 go crazy. Go, 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 go.
Go crazy.
Go, go, go crazy.
All the way look at the sky, sun, moon and stars, it's all glorious. Stars, it's all glorious.
Listening to the Urban Net Radio Show on WBJL Radio.
Yo, welcome to the Urban Net Radio Show, where this is your boy, Shabarate and Lady Rail. And like I told you, we threw the net all the way to Portland, Oregon, and we caught up with our girl, Raylee L. How you doing, Raylee L?
Doing pretty well. How you doing?
Oh, we're doing fine. We're so glad to have you on today.
Me too. Thank you so much for having me.
Yes, and we just like to get right into it. Who is Raylee L?
Who is Raylee L? Well, Raylee L is Christ follower, a wife, a musician, and a lover of life.
Oh, that is all right. And so, what you got coming up, Raylee L? What you got coming up on your schedule? Anything new for us to know about?
Yes, actually, we are still just putting the final touches on the new album right now. So we should be expecting that actually towards the end of summer. So really soon. Honestly, too, keep your eyes out for some singles that we'll be releasing before then and hoping for some videos. So we have lots in store. Very exciting.
We're excited. Speaking of excited, we just love that song, Peacemaker. Can you explain that song to us?
Yeah. So, Peacemaker, that was one of those songs that I just really enjoyed writing it because it was one of those songs that just everything just came. Like, sometimes you have those songs that sometimes can take months to write. That song actually, it just all flowed. I mean, it was written, you know, I think all in one day. It was pretty quick. It was just really just from my heart, and it was just what was going on in my heart that day. And Peacemaker is a representation of Christ. I mean, you know, he came and he's a peacemaker, and he shows us really how to be the ultimate peacemaker and how to spread love and joy and peace in the world. And so not only is a peacemaker Christ, the Prince of Peace, but also us. I wanted to make a point that we can go into the world and be peacemakers too, just like our Lord is. So that's really what the song is about. It's about going into the world and spreading peace. And having real relationships too, because I talk about the robot crew. Like these days, everything is so surface. There's not really a whole lot of depth in conversations and relationships. And I try to talk about that in the song is to just be good to your brothers and sisters and to be real.
That is so awesome. Well, you know what? We're going to play that right now. Like we said, Raylee L with Peacemaker. Check it out.
We gather on our own. nigga, Mr. El Shaddai. He was mistreated, you think he wasn't right.
What's up, good people? This is your boy, Rude Rice, coming at you one time for your mind in the year 2014 on that Urban Gospel Tip with my man, Dante, in his new album, I'll Do This. TNJ Music presents Dante's new CD, Yes, I'll Do This, now available on iTunes. So please, go visit www.tnjmusic.com or www.daun-te.com and get what you need to get. On iTunes, you can Twitter it, you can Google it, you can Bing it, you can do everything you want to it. You know why? Because we do this. That's how we get down at TNJ Music. So once again, go cop the album, I'll Do This. This is your boy, Rude Rice, and I wouldn't fool you. So God's people, get ready for something new and exciting. Got that urban gospel coming at you. Peace.
Hey, what's up, y'all? This your boy Rifka, and you're listening to the Urban Net Radio Show on WBJL Radio.
We threw the net all the way to Houston, Texas with our boy Rifka with that cut. Different.
Shout out to the British. I've been looking forward to this. Y'all not like that 60s rock style.
They say there's something different about me, 44 presently. Listen to my music, look at my life, it's everything. Rapping halftime, half the time, I always have time to remind it by design, you have Jesus' mind. If you a Christian, listen to Holy Spirit speak it. Not distorted, almost bloodline, sissy, gentle. He not peeking, so high, knowing they need to seek him. No peeking, most don't see blood till they reach. They peak of destruction, start reaping, I'm different. The difference is I embrace all my differences and differentiate my different style, my problem difference. Once I subtracted my habitual sin and found a difference, God began to elevate me cause I got rid of the hindrance. Different from always the one, I'm different cause the only one. Sacrifice is life for me, and now I probably am God. So all glory go to God, no glory to me. Always remember the righteous and faith increase abundantly. I'm here. I'm here. Feeling in my soul, the 60 sound is here to stay. Mix soul and gospel, sprinkle rap, and now it's on replay. This Motown sound got baby boomers reminiscing. Do the twist, jitter, bug, Y2C, as a Christian. Pay my respects to Jackie Wilson, now I agree. The Temptations, James Brown, and Aretha, the Queen. They took their gospel roots, yeah. And make a song. Musical season, sowing, growing gospel roots and saving souls. And Elmo, Nate, Metropolis, electric lady. Creating creativity creatively, I won't be lazy. Singing new songs to the Lord, using a different beat and lyrics. Make music so that you service and see your saints wanna hear it. God, don't waste nothing, you are not a waste of time. Remember your unique and different, God's special design. It's okay to be different, no, it's sin. Involve someone doing something different is the reason things evolve.
is your boy, Chef Boyate and
Lady Rel.
And you're listening to the Urbanette Radio Show on
WBJL Radio.
We threw our net to Maryland and caught it with our girl Stephanie with that cut, Bring It On.
Are you looking for something extraordinary? Are you looking for something spectacular? Well, I have a masterpiece for you, a certain style of jazz. It's called Music in the Manger, Compilation 1, by my boy Dante. And you can find it now, right now, on iTunes at www.tejemusic.com. Or you can find it at www.daun-te.com. Dante, TJ Music presents Music in the Manger, the compilation that will set you free, that will smooth you out, that will make you feel the sounds that God wants you to feel. The extraordinary, smooth, unique style of Dante, the masterpiece, style of jazz, Music in the Manger. Get it now, get it yesterday, get it tomorrow. Music that will bless your soul.
Here is TJ Music's artist, Dottery Dottery with What If, and Dante with Open. Thank you.
To you, Lord, I open my heart. to you, Lord. I worship you right now. You're so worthy, so worthy.
So don't forget to tune in every Tuesday at 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. Eastern Time at 712-775-8268 or WBJLradio.com. And if you miss any of the shows, please go to www.daun-te.com. That's Dante.com, because you never know what you're going to catch at the Urban
this
Net.
This is D3 and Aria from Tay and Jay Music. You're listening to the Urban Net Radio Show.
We threw the net over to Canada with our boy Tyshawn Knight with that song Tonight, and our girl Kia Rice in Salisbury, North Carolina with Simply Amazing. Check it out.
Before that, let me fulfill my purpose. Father God, may you be exalted. Cause the devil's trying to kill, steal, and destroy me. Nah, nah, that's not the way that it goes.
That's not the way that it goes.
And everyone knows. They wonder what's my secret. I tell them my God's undefeated. I know I'm a mighty God, so help me lift up my mind. I'm a praise of mine with everything I got. You serve a mighty God, so help me lift him up tonight.
Just praise him. Let everything exalt the name of Jesus.
By his stripes we are healed. He is my armor and my shield. Yeah. Hey. See, I don't know about you, but no weapon formed against me shall prosper. Nah, nah, nah. Cause I know it won't work. Cause I put Jesus first. No longer under the curse. Come on, my God.
Testimony of your glory. Hallelujah. door that's open and close. It'll be worth it every second, minute, hour that I wait on your promises. It'll be worth it. You know what's best. Yeah, you have the best time then. Hallelujah. You are worth it all. You are. Hallelujah. The highest praise to you, Lord. You're simply amazing. Simply amazing. You're simply amazing. Simply amazing. You are. You're simply amazing. Simply amazing. You're simply amazing. Simply amazing. You are. It'll all be worth it. Cause you are amazing. To lose my life, I can't bear. The love should be first. I finally understand. It'll all be worth it. Cause you are amazing. To lose my life, I can't bear. The love should be first. I finally understand. Hallelujah. You are worth it all. Praise to you, Lord. You're simply amazing.
Simply amazing.
You're simply amazing.
Simply amazing.
You are. You're simply amazing.
Simply amazing.
You're simply amazing.
All right, welcome back to the Urban Ed Radio Show with this is your boy Chef Boate and Lady Rail. And like I said, we threw our net over to Portland, Oregon, and we got our girl Raylee L. And Raylee L, I'm gonna flip it a little bit. Lady Rail got a question today, and it says, how do you manage marriage and ministry?
Well, I think it's just like everything in life. Everything needs balance. You can't overwork yourself to the point where you're not showing love to your family and your friends and the people around you. And finding that balance, I just think is really important. And I always try to be mindful of that. But in our ministry, you know, my husband and I do the ministry together, so I feel really blessed in that sense that we can be working together and, you know, we have the same passions, and so we don't necessarily have to, to find more time in that way. I'm glad we're able to be together, but I also think it's important that we find time not only just working, but we find time to just be together and just get to know each other and play and, right. You know, just have some nice conversations. So I think that's something to remind yourself when you are working with your partner is to not just find time to work together, but find time to play and find time to be with each other. So we, you know, Sundays is kind of our day, is kind of that's the day, you know, we go to church and we try not to do any work on that day, and we try to just be, enjoy, and sometimes, you know, go out in the nature and just be together.
Oh, wow, that's awesome. Well, I want you to know we've been playing one of my favorite songs. I'm telling you, this is one of my favorites. It's All Okay. Can you explain that song to us? That's one of my favorites. You got to explain that one.
Yeah, thank you. So It's All Okay. That was, you know, another one that we wrote together, and coming from a place of that really was the season that we were in when we wrote that one. And I think we all go in that season where we feel like we're working so hard and we just feel like we're not seeing anything. You know, nothing's coming from it, and it's just you're working and things are happening, and burdens are coming on you that you're trying to deal with and go through, and you're feeling like you're in drought season, you know?
Right.
And that's how we were feeling. And writing that song, we were reminding ourselves. We say, you know, it says, labor for the Lord is never in vain. And so just when you're going through that drought to remind yourself your work will not go in vain. You reap what you sow, and you will see the harvest. You really will. I mean, you just need to keep going, and you need to have, you need to be persistent and just keep moving and keep filled with hope. And so that's really what the purpose of that song was, reminding ourselves to not lose hope, to keep going. It's no waste when you're running the race for Yahweh. That's one of my favorite parts. Your work is not a waste. If you have pure intentions and you have the right motives,
right,
it's never a waste. Even if you don't necessarily see the results right away, you know, you're doing something and the Lord sees it. He always does. And so it was a reminder to ourselves to keep pushing and to keep going. And also, in the end, I was able to be a blessing to not just us, but to others, too. And that's really important.
Where can everyone get in touch with you at your social media and all that good stuff?
So everything, you'll find everything just at Raeliel. So it's R-A-E-L-Y-E-L-L-E. You'll literally find, you know, that's my Facebook name, Instagram. You can find my music page, Facebook, SoundCloud, Twitter, YouTube, you name it. YouTube, there's actually two channels. There's Never Fade Records. That's where all the music videos are. And so it's YouTube/Never Fade Records. And then that's the label. Then I have my channel, too, on YouTube. Is a little bit more personal. No, again, Raeliel. And also my website, which is www.raely.com. Raely is just R-A-E-L-Y. And then, you know, all the others. There's iTunes and Amazon, you name it. Pandora, all that. So make your channel.
Cool. Well, just in case they missed all that, we're going to make sure that we have it up on www.daun-te.com. That's Dante.com, to make sure they can keep up with you there, too, because we're going to keep your music up there, going to keep your bio, your pictures, so they know all about you. And so we'd like to thank you for taking this time out to hang out with us at the Urbanet Radio Show. So just thank you so much, Raeliel.
Excellent. Thank you so much for having me. I appreciate it.
No problem. You be blessed. And make sure you keep tuning in, because we're going to keep on bumping them tracks now.
Excellent.
Okay. Take care now.
All right. You too. Thank you.
You're welcome. Here's my favorite song. It's All Okay. Check it out.
Hard to be looking. Feature artist Rayleigh L for her response all the way from Portland, Oregon. Thank you so much, Rayleigh L. And then we threw the net on our Facebook page, and Tamika Ezell all the way from Saginaw, Michigan got caught in the net, and she says, by keeping God in it and asking him to guide your footsteps. You are so right, sis. It is a must to keep God first, so all these things will be added. Next, Apostle Mark Ralph, all the way from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, got caught in the net, and he says, you balance the two. You can't just have a word for the house and not have a word for your home or your marriage. Your first ministry starts at home. You cover your spouse, whether it be your husband or wife, because she is your church. The Bible says, husbands, love your wife as Christ loved the church and gave himself as a ransom for it. So what I'm saying is, my wife is my church, and the House of Tamar World, where we pastor at, is God's church. Listen, brothers and sisters, we got to put everything back in the right perspective, the way God originally set it up. I totally agree with Apostle Mark Rouse on that one. It's so true. We must operate in the order of God. So thank you, Apostle Mark Rouse, for your response. And finally, on our Facebook page, we have a response from Pastor Robert King, all the way from Washington, D.C., got caught in the net. And he says, when God has given you both a wife and ministry, you can't attend to one and not the other because they coincide. Therefore, you must balance them both. And I thank Pastor Robert King all the way from Washington, D.C. for your response as well. And I totally agree. Balance is the key. And finally, for my response, it definitely has to be a balance. But if you have to make a choice between the two, definitely your marriage comes first. Most of you don't know this, but Shepherd Tate is an ordained minister. And this one church we attended, the pastor had all the male ministers at the restaurant to 2 o'clock in the morning. Not only was that disrespectful to me, my household, and family, but totally out of order. The husband is supposed to protect the house. So how is he to protect the house if he's not at home? Amen? Needless to say, Chef World Tay made sure that that didn't happen again. We have to remember, the word says, husbands, to love your wives like Christ loves the church. God will build his church, and any sacrifice has already been made through Jesus Christ. Amen? Chef World Tay, what do you think about that?
Well, I'm going to read what Ephesians 5:22-30 says. It says, wives, submit to your husband as to the Lord, for the husband is the head of the wife, as Christ is the head of the church, his body of which he is the Savior. Now, as the church submits to Christ, so also wives should submit to their husbands in everything.
Husbands, love your wives just as Christ loved the church and gave himself up for her to make her holy, cleansing her by the washing with water through the word, and to present her to himself as a radiant church without stain or wrinkle or any other blemish, but holy and blameless. In this same way, husbands ought to love their wives as their own bodies. He who loves his wife loves himself. After all, no one ever hated his own body, but he feeds and cares for it, just as Christ does the church, for we are members of his body. For this reason, a man will leave his father and mother and be united to his wife, and the two will become one flesh. So there it is. I have to treat my wife as much as I have to love my wife as much as I love myself. I have to put her first. That means that comes before ministry. My wife is my ministry. And so if it comes between managing ministry and marriage, that marriage is first. And then as we've been a happy couple, we can work ministry together. That's my two cents on it. All right, Lady Bell?
Amen to that, Chef Borote, just keeping it real.
And you never know what you're going to catch at the Urban Net. You heard? Here's a sneak peek for our next week artist, 6 and 33 from Augusta, Georgia, with that Jealous.
Yo, by this everyone will know that you are my disciples, that you love one another, not that you envy.
Don't forget to connect with us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Dante.com. That's DAUN-TE.com and WBJLRadio.com. And remember, all Christian gospel artists, if you want to be a featured artist and have your music in rotation, like our Urban Net Radio Facebook page and join our group. Email two hot songs, your bio and pick tune, theurbannetcatch at gmail.com. That's theurbannetcatch at gmail.com for review. And remember, you never know what you're going to catch at the Urban Net.